How to change our iPhone, iPad or iPod touch name? It's actually very easy. In this video, we'll see exactly how we can change our default iDevice name. First of all, we need to tap on Settings, then General, then About. As we can see in the name section, my iPhone's default name is iPhone. Now we'll change this name. We need to tap on Name. Now from here we can delete the default name and write a new name. I'm writing my YouTube channel name into Rafi. Then tap on About. And now we can see the name is changed to into Rafi. It means I changed my iPhone's default name. If you are using iOS 9, 10, 11 or iOS 12, then this method should work in any iPhone, iPad or iPod touch. Otherwise, let me know your problem in comment section. I'll help you to change your iPhone, iPad or iPod touch name. Guys, if you liked my video and wanna see more videos like this, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. I really don't have enough subscribers to turn on monetization, so I need your help. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.